What's going on YouTube? I'm back with another video, and in this video, this is a highlight, well not a highlight, but my live stream where I hit my trick shot. Yeah, it's pretty dope, you know. Hold on, I gotta go take a crap. I'll be right back. Okay, you guys, I'm back. That was a pretty crappy crap. Yeah, no. Okay, but in this trick shot, it was a pretty cool trick shot. It was a live stream happening, you know, got some viewers in there. I hit the trick shot, people freaked out, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what just happened, but yeah, it was crazy. I swear to God. Like, it was like my first time, okay? It was a quickscope lobby, you know, people using snipers and all that. I was like, I might hit it. Everybody's using snipers. People started trick-shotting at the end. I was like, your boy has a chance. No joke. He might have a chance. And I showed them up. It was pretty crazy. You know, people freaking out. They left the game because it wasn't that cool. It was just like this one. You know, I'm going to put right here. Look, my tomahawk. Oh, wow. Destruction.
Oh my gosh. Oh wait, never mind. But then the guy also got Why did he try to even stab? Oh. That was the kid that thought he's so good. I know. Shit. Mad bro, why you mad bro? I ain't mean to make you sad. You're my bad bro. So what you mad for? Why you mad bro? Why you mad? Why you mad? Why you mad, bro? You mad, bro?
But guess what? I didn't get a hit marker. Yeah. I'm lucky this time. Like, oh my god. This time I hit a cool trick shot. Just like it. And I didn't get a hit marker. God. Dude, I bought a lottery ticket and won. I can't believe that too. Can you believe that? Yeah, I won $1 million. Like, what? Nah, but I did hit the trick shot, didn't buy a lottery ticket, you know, your boy's not 18 yet, almost, but your boy's not 18, so he can't buy a lottery ticket. That's age, right? I don't know, but your boy did not get a lottery ticket and win, okay? Just get that right. Anyway, you're going to be watching this cool trick shot, unless you want to watch a 1v1 against a guy that thinks he's okay. Who's the best trick shotter? I gotta remember. Hold on. Well, the internet says it's FaZe Temper, the best trick shotter ever on Xbox. Here's some proof. Anyway, there's some proof. You know, your boy has to show proof, you know, that he's not lying. I gotta show proof because people think I'm lying because the player might stink. I'm not saying FaZe Temper stinks. I seen his videos. I wouldn't think it was him. I would have thought it was another FaZe member, but who cares? He's the best trick shotter. It says right there. Anyway, in the video, you're going to see a trick shot and a 1v1. Okay? I don't know if I landed a trick shot on him too. You just got to watch. You got to watch. Maybe he landed a trick shot on me. Oh, you see that tomahawk here? Oh my. I wrecked this guy. Oh, wait, what's the score? 29-14? You telling me I caught up quick to hit a trick shot? Dude, this lobby is trash. I swear to God. Oh yeah, subscribe to the dude I'm gonna link in the description. Forgot. He's a pretty chill kid. I was gonna say pretty, but you know, like, you know, I'm a pretty, you know, yeah, whatever. But you know, he's a chill kid. He does YouTube. Go subscribe to him. He does tricks, I don't know what he does. Just check him out. He was hanging out with me in my stream. You can see him talking and me and him talking, but I'm new to that side, you know what I'm saying? But yep, you guys are gonna see that 1v1 and see who wins. Like, if I lose, I would still upload it, you know. I don't care. It just shows how, you know, your boy don't hide, you know, losses. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy. The trick shots is gonna be coming right now. It's just like, god dang, I'm gonna edit this out, like, not this part out, but edit the trick shot right there, right now. God dang, you gotta go take a piss. I'll be right back. Sorry, it was quick. You know, I'm back now. But I really wanted to say this in the beginning, but I forgot that I want to, like, upload daily, like, every day probably, or, like, every week. Well, not every week, but, like, every 2 days, every day. Like, if I do it every day, it's not going to be well edited. Like, my videos are not going to be well edited. Like, let's say Vanoss editing, that's, like, this editing right now. Pretty well, pretty good. That's what I'm gonna say. But if I upload every day, probably like a troll, a trick shot montage, a 1v1 battles, I don't know, it's not gonna be edited that much. It's gonna be like a child's editing, you know. So I might do that. I'm gonna put like my record day one, day two. Probably is gonna be started today or tomorrow. We'll see. Now I'm gonna let you guys just watch the video. You know, it's a cool video. I mean, not cool video, but I mean, cool trick shot and a good match. Good match. You guys just have to watch. I'm gonna probably like try hard right now, no joke. Anyway, hope you guys like the video and please subscribe. Peace out.
Yeah. People acting like I ain't a fucking criminal.
Alright, bro.
Like I ain't never doing dirt, though. Probably cause the way I'm doing shit is clinical.
Yeah.
But I've been putting in some work, bruh. I see you looking at me cynical.
Stop looking at me.
I ain't fucking with your smirk, ho. We've been doing shit despicable. But we just keep it on the low, for example. Walking to the movie with my pants full. Twix, bag of chips, plus a Snapple. Stealing all the shampoos from the hotels. Pretty bathrooms, cheating. I've been peeking in the classroom. Looking like a nice guy, till I take your motherfucking Wi-Fi. And touring every single song in my library. Then I drive while very fucking high by everybody. While my lady licking my 5-inch dick.
Why you crying?
Yeah, we bout that. Do a lot of dirt, never doubt that. Lot of rap twerps, let us shout crap. Let them make their mouth flap. When it come to bird, no, we spout facts. You gon' learn what I'm bout, bruh.
Doing business at the airport.
Travel a lot for work.
At security, I ain't fraught. Lot of shit up in my JanSport. 6 ounce of the face wash.
The limit three.
My duffel bigger than with Camboard. My shuffle on during takeoff. Will I help in an emergency? Yeah, sure. Exit row, finger straight cross. Thinking Dave soft, but I know you see me jaywalking. Pissing public, no caution. Halloween bucket, K1. Fuck you thinking Dave was. Give me all your motherfucking chocolate, ho. At the stop sign, never fully stopping, no. Filling water cups up with a lot of coke. Egging homes, motherfucker, a lot of yo. Not alone up in this motherfucker, a lot of folks been doing.
Why you crying?
Yeah, we bout that. Do a lot of dirt, never doubt that. Lot of rap twerps, let us shout crap. Let them make their mouth flap. When it come to bird, no, we spout facts. You gon' learn what I'm about, bruh.
Even though the speeding limit's 65, I'm doing 75 without a seatbelt on. And I've been texting, driving reckless. I was 17 when I first tried to get us on the tennis team. We used to haze a lot of freshmen. Lil Dicky put a hoop up in the street without obtaining permission from the city. And every Christmas day I'm going to cinemas with single tickets to single flicks, but go to additional pictures. Sorry, but your boy is malicious. And back when I was 18, statutory raping this little hoe, even though we was dating. And if I'm taking public transportation on the quiet train, I might have a conversation. Fuck it, I'm the man, putting trash up in some other people's cans, though. At the work fridge, feeling canned coke. And up at the holiday party, I'm grinding colleagues on the dance floor. Dick been rubbing against the asshole, say it's not.
Why you crying?
Yeah, we bout that. Do a lot of dirt, never doubt that. Lot of rap twerps, let us shout crap. Let them make their mouth flap. When it come to bird, no, we spout facts. You gon' learn what I'm bout, bruh.